Hello, Trinesh. The title of the video is How to Become a Better Fractals Trader that uses the discovery of Mr. Benoit Mandelbrot. All right. Do you want to become a fractal trader that uses the discovery of Mr. Benoit Mandelbrot? Benoit Mandelbrot is a French and American that is the father of the predictive fractal pattern. All right. So, on the 4th of March 2018, I recorded a video that I titled How to Become a Level 3 a Technical Trader in 2018. If you have not watched that video yet, you want to watch it so you may understand what we are planning to do on this channel, the Pro Traders YouTube channel, in 2018. It's about level 3 technical analysis using the predictive fractal pattern of Mr. Benoit Mandelbrot. So far, I have recorded 3 videos, and this is the 4th video. And I will record also the 5th video. After the 5th video, we'll take a pause, which means we'll be talking about different subjects after the 5th video, so traders do not get too tired about the same topic all the time. So I may go and talk about something else after the 5th video. But after the 5th video, do not think that I'm not going to come back to this topic, because this is our number one topic in 2018, level 3 technical trading using the predictive fractal pattern of Mr. Benoit Mandelbrot. Let's go back to the main topic. How to become a better fractal trader that uses the discovery of Mr. Benoit Mandelbrot. All right. The first thing that you need to do, my friend, all right, is to Google search Mr. Benoit Mandelbrot. All right. And also go on YouTube, all right, and watch videos about Mr. Benoit Mandelbrot. You will see all kind of videos about Mr. Benoit Mandelbrot, his theory about the fractal pattern, the infinity of the fractal pattern, how he discovered the predictive fractal pattern. So you will take interest in this subject and you become passionate, like myself, about the predictive fractal pattern. All right. You may also YouTube search or Google search, okay, topic like how to use the predictive fractal pattern, all right, in a financial market, all right. Okay, so those are the things you need to do. So what you are trying to do at that stage, you are trying to accumulate knowledge. Another thing that I forget that you should do, you should go to www.theprotrader.com, our website, www.theprotrader.com. Click on predictive fractal pattern. Read everything that I've said there. All right, and then you want to start watching videos on our channel. So you are accumulating the knowledge. So what usually happens, a lot of traders that are very new, they take a subject, all right, and they try to skip different the stages. So the first stage is the accumulation of the knowledge. The second stage is the digestion, so to speak, the assimilation. So you accumulate the knowledge, and then you assimilate the knowledge, you digest it, all right. And the third stage is the practice. You need to practice. Every time you learn something, you digest it, you must practice to master it. And the practice stage is not in one day. It will take a long time for some traders. Sometimes you'll be very sure for other traders, depending on their progress. So the learning curve is not the same for everybody. All right? After that, you will start going and use it in real time. Those are the steps that you want to follow if you want to become a better fractal trader that uses the discovery of Mr. Benoit Mandelbrot. But there are more to that, okay? And I will explain it to you, okay? What I'm going to do, we're going to do a very small exercise today, and you understand why that will help you to become a better, predictive fractal trader that uses the discovery of Mr. Benoit Mandelbrot. All right. So look at this drawing here where I'm moving my cursor. What can you see? All right. So you may say, I see two green balls together. Somebody may say that. All right. Another person may say, George, I see two tunnels side by side. So if you are asking children, you'll be amazed. They will come up with all kinds of ideas. They will say, oh, I see two tunnels. This is the first tunnel. The train is going through this one. The train is going through this one. So you may say two tunnels. You may say, all right, good. All right. So another person may look at this. All right. And we will say, what can you see? All right. And then we say, I see two green lights. Okay, you say, all right, that's nice. Yeah, you can think of two green lights. Another person may look at it and say, George, what are you talking about? This is the sign of infinity. What? This is infinity sign. Say, yes, it's an infinity sign. Yes, that's how you write the infinity sign. I say, okay, that's very interesting. Another person may say, this is number 8, put horizontal instead of vertical. Now, you see what we are talking about now? So the same thing we are looking at, and we are coming up with different ideas. Right? You are, so when you want to become, if you want to become a better fractal trainer, those are the exercises you need to do. You look at something, don't just look at it from your own viewpoint. You want to look at it from different viewpoint. How does it look? You interpret it from different angle, all right? And then from there, you can use, okay, all the information that you gather, all right, to focus the market. The reason is, if you don't train yourself to do that, you may not become a better predictive fractal trader. You will look at the chart and you will not see anything. But there are so much information that the prior is sharing to us, is giving to us, that you may miss. The financial market is fractal, and you want to become, okay, a better fractal trader. So what we're going to do, apart from this exercise that we have done now, I want you to look at this chart. I'm on the monthly chart again, all right, of T-Mobile. You know T-Mobile, U.S. Incorporated, Epic T-M-U-S, Tango Mike Uniform Serum. And I want you to tell me if you can see something, a fractal pattern, a predictive pattern, what can you see on this chart? Your time starts now. All right. Okay, so I want you to look at it. So let me know in the comment section, all right, what you have seen on this chart, all right? Let me know, all right? So I'm very interested in knowing exactly what you have seen on this chart. This is one exercise. And you will be sitting in front of the chart, and you will be looking at it, trying to see different patterns. You'll be drawing them. The pattern that you see, you just draw them. You draw them. You see one, you draw it. You say, all right, is it taking place on the same time frame? Is it coming from another time frame? Okay, is it coming from another financial instrument? Is the market leaders displaying the same pattern, all right? And so in, is it a pattern for a specific sector? Okay, we're talking about telecommunication, all right? Look at other telecommunications stock. Are they displaying the same thing? So you want to look at it and try to draw exactly what you have seen. So you look at the chart, what you have noticed that is happening, you draw them on a piece of paper or whatever, all right? And then you keep it. So the reason why I want you to do that is because I'm going to show you something, and then you will be very, very, okay, amazed. All right, but I did not, when I was looking at this chart, I didn't see it straight away. It took me a bit of time. The exercise that we were doing, I did that myself before I discovered the pattern. There is a pattern here. Here it is. There's a pattern like this, all right? Price goes down first, and then it slowed down here. Yes, or no? So it went down. So we can start drawing on the chart. So it went down first, and then it slowed down. So I'm calling this one a slowdown. So it slowed down there. Okay. So, in order to become a better fractal pattern trader, those are the exercises you want to do. It went down and then it slowed down here. And then it went down. Can you see that? It went down. All right. But you have to understand that this is a very interesting pattern. So the pattern you see, that's what I'm saying to you, you have to draw it. So now I'm going to draw it now on my chart. This is what I've seen. You may see something different. So price went down very deep, and then it slowed down a bit. But when it was going down for the second time, it didn't go down very much as it did at the first time. Can you see that? If you compare this move to the first one here, can you see that? So it went down quite deep here. But the last portion, very interestingly, it was not deep as it was before. It's okay. The momentum was diminishing here. Will you agree? So this is the pattern. Price went down very fast, and then it slowed down, and then it goes down gently. It didn't go down as it did at the beginning. This was quite volatile, okay? Now, you see what we were talking before about this pattern here? All right? You understand why that exercise is so important. I mean, another person may say it's 8, that is put horizontal. Another may say it's the sign of infinity. I mean, another person may say 2 tunnel. Another person may say 2 green light, 2 balls, and so on. 2 zeros, and so on. All right? Now, you see this pattern here? Now, when you look at the pattern like this, all right? It's one angle, but you understand what I'm saying? We can flip it up, we can turn it around, all right? We can turn it like this, upside down, which means we will have something like this. If we turn it upside down, all right, we will have something like this, yes or no? Hold on, I'll do it like this instead. We have something like this, yes or no? Okay, hold on, please, I'll get there. Okay, slow down. Is that correct? No, that's not correct. Upside down, this will go back up. Okay, yes or no? You go back up. It's a rally up. Alright, I'm getting there, my friend. Don't laugh, my friend, don't laugh. It's not easy to draw things. Don't laugh at all. Alright, if you laugh, you are banned from this channel. No, this to make you laugh a bit. Alright. So some people can draw very fast and they will be laughing at me now. And say, George, you're a stupid boy. So do you agree? So we flip it upside down. So now, so this exercise, you want to do it also. Whenever you see a pattern, all right, like this, you see this is the pattern that we see here, 1, 2, 3 down. The first portion is long, the second portion is slow down, and now the last bit is not as long as the first one. Hold on a second, I want to pause the video and I'll be back in a few seconds. Thank you, Trader. So the same pattern, we flip it now upside down, and we have this one now, okay? Now, we can also place this, okay, pattern in a horizontal position. We can place it also in a diagonal position, all right, forming an angle with horizontal line and so on. So, but it's the same pattern. It's like you have an object and you are turning it upside down, but it's the same object. Now, if you want to become a better predictive factor trader, you want to train yourself to flip things around and to see them in a different angle. Because if you do not do that, you may miss excellent, okay, trading opportunities. And you want to do that. The pattern must be the same, but we are just flipping it from different angle to see what's going on. And that will help you to become a better predictive factor pattern. And I want to demonstrate that to you here. You see the pattern that we were talking about, you see, it went down very fast, slow down, and down here. Okay, yes or no? All right, look again here. Will you agree with me that it's the same pattern almost that is here? So the price went up. So now it will turn it upside down. It went up. Now it slowed down in this session. And look at the second portion. The second portion is this one here, which is shorter than the first one here. Is that the same pattern? Will you agree that we flip it now upside down? So it went up, it slowed down, and it went up. But what is happening? The shape is still the same. The first part is very long, the second part is slowed down, and the third part is shorter than the first part. Here again, it went up, all right, it slowed down, and the third part is also shorter than the first one. Are you getting it now? So we may say that the same pattern that were in the downtrend here, it flip itself upside down and duplicate itself upside down in this session here. Now you will see that a lot of traders will miss this opportunity because they are not yet at that level, and that's why I'm saying the accumulation of the knowledge is very, very important. The digestion or the assimilation, can we use that word in English? Assimilation of the knowledge, all right? Which means you understand, you become fluent in it, all right? And then you start practicing it, all right? You see now, you learn it at the college, you understand it, all right? Now you are putting it into use, all right? This is the learning curve, all right? So this is it. But there are practical things that we need to do. It's about training our eye, flipping things upside down, looking at the same object from a different angle, all right? You see now? But maybe you have noticed it. There's one more thing I want to show you here because this video is a very important video. You can see again here. Price went up. So I'm talking about this session. Price went up from here to here. What are the price doing now? It's slowing down. All right, it's slowing down here. If it slowed down here, in fact, it forming a triangle. In fact, it forming a kind of a triangle here. You see, it's a kind of triangle. If, all right, now it's slowing down. If you break out of the triangle, what will we expect? We'll forecast that the price will go up a little bit. But this move up will not be as long as the first one here. But though the pattern was this one here, it's now flipping itself upside down, all right, in an up move. All right? So those are the exercise, practical exercise that you will be doing, and you will be amazed that you wake up the genius in yourself and you start seeing pattern clearly, turning things upside down, because the financial market is fractal. While you are looking at on the monthly chart, daily chart, probably has happened already somewhere else. It's just replaying itself somewhere else, and you want to know what is taking place. That's how you can become a powerful, okay, a very, very smart, okay, market participant of a level 3 a technical trading that is able to focus the market using the price action alone. Because of what has happened before, you are able to determine what is likely to happen again. You are using the past to predict the future. All right? You are using what has happened in the higher time frame to predict what is likely to happen on the lower time frame. You are using what is happening on the lower time frame to focus what is likely to happen on the higher time frame. You are using what is happening to the market leaders or the sector or the indices to focus what is likely to happen to the component. And so on. The financial market is fractal. It's about a behavior, attitude of market participants. They play it down here. That pattern, one, price goes down very fast, slow down, down. Now they flip it upside down here, it went up, it slowed down, it's doing the same thing. And the most important part of this pattern that I'm showing you here is the last bit here, which is almost shorter than the first one here. So you have an edge because a lot of people will be those who are buying here. So price breaks above the high here. We can go a little bit deeper to that using Fibonacci extension to see how far this move went down in comparison to the first one. So we may determine exactly where this portion will end and also predict where this one is likely to end. Okay, we can do all kind of things, measuring things and projection the price action into the future to determine the next price target. The price does not go up or down for no reason. It's always headed to a specific target level. And the fractal pattern are part of the whole game of the financial market. And we owe Mr. Benoit Mandelbrot, predictive pattern a lot. And as you can see, as I demonstrate to you here, the same pattern that was like this, now it flipped itself upside down, and now here it is, it stopped here. So when a lot of breakout traders are rushing to continue to buy, you have an edge, you'll be very, very careful. You know that pattern has flipped itself upside down, and now you have to be very, very careful, and you know that there is a high chance that it will pull back again here. Now it ran up like this, now it's doing this, you know that it's going to slow down again, and Your first intention is to buy if it breaks above it. But anything is possible. One of the mistakes that predictive factor traders are making is to quickly jump ahead of the price, assuming that, yes, definitely it's going to break out again, and the price will do something else. You want to remain very calm, and you want to use the top-down trading method, and if the signal fell, you come out. It's all down to probability. It's down to expectation. The forecast is an expectation until the price confirms it. All right, so this is it. All right, how to become a better fractal trader that uses the discovery of Mr. Benoit Mandelbrot. So the first thing, you want to be interested in this subject. So you're going to accumulate a lot of knowledge. You're going to watch videos from Mr. Benoit Mandelbrot. Some of the video may not be financial market related, but you're just watching it. You want to be interested in this subject, all right? You'll be amazed. A lot of video has been posted out there. You want to check it on Google. You want to check it on YouTube, all right? You want to find out material about how to use the predictive market pattern in the financial market, videos, articles, and so on. So you have a broader knowledge of this topic. After, and then you go to www.dayprotrader.com, of course, and you read our article there, very, very important. And if you think it's an essential topic, share it too, please, all right? And then after that, you're going to assimilate the knowledge, which means you're going to try to understand the whole point, pick up what is important to you and try to understand it. This is what we call assimilation. Now you are owning it, all right? And then the next step after you understand what is taking place and you pick up the best thing that interests in you or you want to use, all right, now you are practicing until you gain the skills. It's very important. The skills are important and the experience will come. And the experience will come over time. So you go through the trial, okay, you go to all kind of ups and downs. So you see, all right. Okay, well, it didn't make sense today. Tomorrow it makes sense. All right, you asking question. Okay, you try to fix a past mistake. You try to understand more and so on. And by the time you know, you say, all right, now I'm ready. And this is how you will become a better fractal trader that uses the discovery of Mr. Benoit Mandelbrot. What I've already said also is that anytime you are looking at a chart, ask a different question. Like I show you these two spots here. Somebody may say two green lines, somebody may say two tunnels, another may say it's horizontal eight, another may say it's the infinity sign. This is what you want to do. Flip things around. You see a pattern? Turn it upside down, turn it horizontal, turn it diagonal, okay? See it from different angle, all right? So price went up, all of this, okay, went up. Look at it from here down to this point. You may see something else, all right? So when we are looking at the price going up, we look at it like this. Nothing can stop you to look at it upside down. If you look at it upside down, you may see the same pattern again. Price went down. If you see this down like this, you see, so you may say down, slow down, and the shorter portion again, and the same thing is happening here. You may look at it again here, down, slow down, and a shorter version. It's happening all over the place. So this pattern is a specific pattern, which is we can call a characteristic of this stock on this monthly chart. Now, as we have done that, all right, don't stop. We talk about the horizontal financial market forecast. We use the same time frame. We look for the predictive factor pattern on the same time frame. This is the horizontal financial market forecast. But we can go again after we have seen this on the monthly chart. We can go to the yearly chart, daily chart, lower time frame, and play it top down, lower time frame to the higher time frame to the lower time frame, same sector, okay, looking at other different components. And we will discover all kind of things, and we will train our eyes, okay, how to analyze something, how to look at something instead of staring at it, okay, looking at it and say price went up. We'll go a little bit deeper, all right. We will look at not only at the pattern, we look at the structure. We can also pay attention to the candlestick pattern, and we will. By the time you know this, is what we are talking about, the practice before you master it. All right, so this will conclude our discussion today about how to become a better fractal trader that uses the discovery of Mr. Benoit Mandelbrot. If you have any question or suggestion, put in the comment section. And of course, I will be recording another video to answer your specific question. If this video has been truly, truly useful to you, personally speaking, please let us know by sticking your beautiful thumbs up. All right, but if you think that George, this is another poor performance, performing, you need to improve, George, mark it down, and that will force us to go back to our YouTube Creator board to improve our next recording. However, if you think this is an essential tutorial that can help other technical traders that want to reach the level 3 technical analysis please feel free to share with your friend on Google Plus, on Twitter, and also on Reddit. As always, my friend, if you have not yet subscribed to our channel, this is the time, subscribe to our channel today, and make sure you click on the notification bell icon. There's a bell icon on YouTube. After you subscribe, you ask you to click on it, and the reason is that anytime we record a video, you will be notified straight away, and you can watch it in your own time. This is it. So until the next time, enjoy yourself and be very happy. We are the TSTW34 trader, talking about how to become a better fractal trader that uses the discovery of Mr. Benoit and Mandelbrot. Happy trading to you all, and speak to you soon.